Keep watching Charis TV.
Book of Hebrews 11. 24 to 26.
To suffer for Christ.
I know one of the fellow go to share with Christ.
I want to tell you today that without suffering.
I want a little house not the issue.
There's no glory.
I want a little
without suffering.
House not the issue.
There's no upliftment.
I want out tattoo so we saw with him
without being persecuted.
What's in now that issue appealing?
The challenges that you have to go through.
The challenge you want to look up on a little on
are there to promote you.
Do you want now what tattoo so what promise I went to Christ?
The problem we have today,
but at about Navana says,
we look at the suffering.
As
if it is from Satan.
O kare ditao diabol.
As is there to declare to us.
Ganti di mo o re thalosetsa o re botsa.
That we are promoted.
O re thatositswe.
Before you are going up.
Wena ha o ya godimo.
The best step that you must go through.
Wa hata ba buka one ba ukatsena ka ra bona.
Is called suffering.
O bitswa go taishe.
That suffering will be of Christ.
Mara taisho tse ditaba di dielela modimo wa le godimo.
O
taba le o thaelelwa.
There will be tough times.
O taba le mathata maima o taishwa. O hlomarelwa o hanetswa. Ha o le moreneng.
And when you suffer for Christ.
Ja no ha o ka taisha o taishelwa Christ.
The glory of God will come up.
Le taola modimo le to bona hala le tota wena. Ja no ha ri yo bala mo la bokeng ya Luka.
24.
Luka 24.
Let's look at verse 16.
Rebale mola go verse 16.
The reasons why we cannot see.
Lebakala re se bone go gole.
The reasons why we are short sighted.
Lebakala re bone le gauswe.
Is because of the challenges we are going
through. Taba di challenges tse re kopanang le tsona bophelong.
Now when we start to talk about.
Tsana ha re thoma o bolela ka tsona.
The moment when we are start to be.
Kana go ye re thoma ba o thakatakana ka taba tse.
They affect our sight.
They affect go bona ha rena.
There are many people today.
Whenever tsho ba ntshi le gone.
Don't know that Jesus
is a man.
But because of what they are doing, they think they are suffering. Whereas he is there. I don't know if you are hearing
me.
Suffering presents
Jesus
to come and explain. I don't know if you are hearing me. Suffering
presents
Jesus
Jesus
to come and explain. So don't be lonely. Don't be afraid. He's around the corner. Tell you why you are going through. And the glory will fall. There's a visitation that they could not see. And their eyes were prevented. Today we have got a visitation.
We are discussing what the devil is doing.
To suffer for Christ, we are ready to enter God's glory. I want to bless you to extend that when people look at you, they won't know
you are
blessed. They won't know
it's
you. You will have things, but you won't have pride. I don't know if you are hearing me. You will have things, but you won't have pride. Why? Because
Tabashi.
No suffering.
What's about Taisha?
No suffering prepare you.
What Taisha wa ulukisha.
It prepares, it cooks you.
Ulukisha wena wa wia pia mutse. I can really call it Taisha fell.
What Taisha
murene.
What
Taisha mukraste. Ulukisha.
Ore wena
o ska no laulela dilo.
A
o ipapetse le motho. Wena o lele dilo. O no ba wena.
Tell someone to
don't worry about your suffering.
Do not be intimidated. mara lesika tshushetjwa
ka
o bana ho ye malati ya ga lena
tells you
ho bo challenge
o
re le ya hlula
overcome
ya ba hlula
if they are approaching you
ha ba ita gauswe
try to make you to suffer
ba le ka o dire le taishe le na dulang le emi ana bo modin tongtele dumela go tsona ka o bana ga le e malitile ka tsila e ti ya o dia
it's a sign to
be e bontsha bona
God is about to visit you with the glory.
Lilitao.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
There are some people who are here. I'm here to tell you.
If
you are here to pull someone down, listen to this. That person will overcome you. Because he won't stop what he is doing.
He won't stop what he is doing.
I want to tell you, the Lord God will be revealed. There is something that will come to your life. I've seen that suffering. Just read chapter 5. The mistake you do.
They affect everyone.
Christians can suffer. By the mistakes of other
Christians.
I don't know if you're here. This is the time to suffer. When you see some Christian misbehaving, it's because suffering for Christ has come. Paul says, I know I'm opposed. And the opposition tells me the glory is about to come. I don't know if you're here. I can say Malinto. It is easy when I'm quoting this scripture. But when things are okay, when things are tough, that's why we have this scripture.
That's why
you need to allow the peace of God. Sometimes when people try to offend you, don't forget about what is in you. If the peace of God is in you, you'll be able to say thank you, Lord. In tough times, you'll say thank you. When you are opposed or people are talking like this, you'll be able to say thank you, Lord. Why? Because you are called for peace. You are supposed to fight. You are supposed to retaliate. But you say, no, no, no. I'm called for peace. You know, I'm telling you this. Very soon you'll meet something. Whatever you are going to meet is there for your promotion. Allow the peace of God. The peace of God. To be a controlling factor.